Hello world. I'm Imagination. In this video, I'm going to talk about China's fully automated restaurant. A lot of new restaurants popping up these days are claiming to be robot restaurants. Usually, the place features a few robots as waiters or cooks with humans still doing the bulk of the work. One new place in China is claiming to be the country's first fully automated restaurant, where artificial intelligence handles every task. At the new Foodom restaurant in Guangzhou, robots do absolutely everything. The great customers take orders, cook, make drinks, deliver the meal, and even clean up afterward. Foodom is owned by the Qianxi Robotic Catering Group, a unit under Chinese real estate giant Country Garden Holdings. The company claims that there are 46 different types of robots working at the automated restaurant. Foodom mainly serves Guangdong Shun cuisine. The robots were trained by 11 human chefs. The humans made sure their robot apprentices knew things like proper temperature, flavor, amount of ingredients, and cooking time. All of this data was entered into a computer for the robots to absorb. The robot cooks were accurately able to remember the skills they were taught and managed to autonomously prepare the authentic dishes of the Shun cuisine. Customers can watch the robots make their food in the kitchen via transparent glass walls. Payments are taken using a technology Country Garden developed independently. Everything automated. The benefit of automation includes labor savings, savings in electricity costs, savings in material costs, and improvements to quality, accuracy, and precision. The Persian Banu Musa brothers, in their Book of Ingenious Devices, 850 AD, described a number of automatic controls. Two-step level controls for fluids, a form of discontinuous variable structure controls, was developed by the Banu Musa brothers. They also described a feedback controller. Starting in 1958, various systems based on solid-state digital logic modules for hard-wired programmed logic controllers, the predecessors of programmable logic controllers, emerged to replace electromechanical relay logic and industrial control systems for process control and automation. With rapid development in artificial intelligence, AI, and robotics technology, automation is at a tipping point. Today, robots can perform a slew of functions without considerable human intervention. Automated technologies are not only executing iterative tasks, but also augmenting workforce capabilities significantly. In fact, automated machines are expected to replace almost half of the global workforce. Multiple industries, from manufacturing to banking, are adopting automation to drive productivity, safety, profitability, and quality. Automation will bolster connectivity and reliability in a hyper-competitive ecosystem. The future of automation looks promising, where everything will be made accessible and easily available. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.